Chicago Lawn might not be the first place you think of when talking romance, but when the place is called Cupid's and they hand-make all their chocolates, we couldn't pass it up. We're here to eat some, learn some, and love some.
Where you were weaned on mother's milk, I was weaned on chocolate.
John Stefanos is the chocolate king of the South Side. His dad, Paul, started Cupid Candies back in the 1930s and hasn't changed a thing since.
What is it that makes Cupid chocolates one of the best?
Tender loving care.
That TLC means recipes from 1936, and just like the 30s, everything is still made the old-fashioned way by hand.
Why has it been important to you to keep it that way?
Our customers prefer it that way. Okay, they come in because they know the product can be fresh. It's not been sitting in a warehouse for 6 months. We use the finest ingredients. We don't use preservatives.
I like getting my hands dirty, especially when it's in chocolate.
You've got it.
All right.
Put on a hairnet, walk in back, and start working.
No problem.
I'm going to warn you, we don't pay that well. No.
But before we get to work, a quick sample.
Now kick, now walk it by yourself. Walk, walk, walk.
No dancing on the counter.
But he didn't say anything about eating. Okay, time to work.
The chocolate comes in huge bricks like this. So before we melt it down, you gotta break it up first. It's hammer time.
You can hit it hard.
Hard this time.
There you go. Voila! That's how you do it.
Then you melt it, pour it, let it dry, and repeat. A few times and shazam, you have one of their biggest sellers, this monstrous sheet of mint meltaways. But wait, we're only halfway finished. Then by hand, you have to cut it down, piece by piece by piece.
I'm waiting.
Oh, I'm slow? I'm too slow? Okay, I'll speed it up.
Then we're back to a turtle's pace with their famous Turks. It's a turtle, but they can't legally call them that. Each cluster is hand-broken and placed on the conveyor belt before it enters the chocolate shower.
Wait, where are these things going? It looks like there's the end. Oh, to another room.
Well, it looks like it's my turn to be Lucy.
How do people do this all day without just eating the chocolate? Chocolate lover heaven right here.
So these are our finished turtles.
Yep, pick it up, pop it in there.
Or in your mouth.
Every time you eat a piece of chocolate, remember how much work goes into each one. I'm telling you.
And that's all before each piece is individually packed and shrink-wrapped.
So I now have my finished box of chocolate, and I guess the boyfriend knows what he's getting next time I see him. But if you think you've got a better chocolate place out there, let us know at our website, chicagosbesttv.com. I don't know if you're gonna be able to top this. Oh wait, there's more. I guess this one's for me. And this one. Any more? I'll just take